Hi, I'm Kaylee Holly, and we're here at Danish Wakeheels Peacock Revolution Fashion Show. It's the closing party for London Fashion Week, and we're just going to talk to people here at the Hilton Hotel and see how excited they are about this evening.
My name is Barbot.
And what do you do, Barbot?
I mainly do styling, personal styling, wardrobe styling, and now busy with a fashion show as well, styling a model. And today I've been just doing fitting and models also, and just managing everything, and hopefully everything is going very well.
It's going really, really well. So it is. So how do you know Danish?
Basically, I met Danish like 3 years ago. It was his first fashion show, and then we become friends. He's been unique as well, and he said, I'm unique as well. Kind of become friends, and every time now I'm just working with him and his fashion show. He's a great, fantastic guy, and I'm sure this collection is gonna great like always.
Are you excited about tonight?
Oh, definitely, I'm so excited. We got so many VIP guests and surprise, jazz. Yeah, definitely, we got a surprise. It's gonna be really, really great night. I love the venue, and everyone gonna love the venue, enjoy the night, I'm sure.
Oh, good, thank you.
You're welcome, thank you so much, thank you.
Joined with me now is Ela from a Cypriot newspaper. She's here in London, she's the journalist here in London. Ela, tell me what your expectations are for Danish Wakeheels show tonight.
Actually, I will waiting for the little bit different but exciting show tonight. I'm not in the fashion sector, I'm a journalist, but I feel that tonight it will be amazing show.
It will be, and we want to say thank you for joining us tonight, because it will be amazing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Joined with us now is Evren. Evren, tell me what you're doing here tonight.
I'm here tonight for Danish Wakeheels fashion show. I'm organizing his choreography, the Kelpop choreography here. And we managed everything that we together here with Danish. So I'm here, I'm so happy for the join this show. Also, this is my first experience.
Wow.
Yeah, it's my first experience in the London, in my life as well. So I'm happy here for work with Danish. I hope everything will be going to perfect.
So do we have a surprise on the catwalk? What have you choreographed for us tonight? Anything special?
We have something, but you should watch our show. I don't give you any idea about
it. Ooh, no information. Watch the show.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Evren.
Thank you so much.
What's your name? My name's Laura. And where are you from?
From Derby, Harvey Luke.
Okay, is this the first time you've ever done anything like this before?
No, we came in February and worked on one of Danish's catwalks then as well.
Other than that, this is the end.
Yes, yeah.
Are you excited?
Yes, really excited.
So what is the inspiration for the makeup today, do you know?
Peacocks.
Peacocks, okay. So the boys, what's the boys? Natural?
The boys are natural, yeah, very natural.
But the girls are
very peacocky.
Are you excited about tonight?
I am, yeah. I can't wait.
So is this something that you want to get into doing, or is it
definitely,
just...
Definitely. I love doing it.
So when you work at Harvey Luke, what do you do there? Just, is it makeup or beauty?
I do makeup and beauty and nails, and then we go out to do like wedding makeup and stuff. But obviously it's not as glamorous as this.
It's different as well because of the areas are different to London, aren't they? So
definitely.
Get the same opportunities.
Definitely.
Oh, well, thank you.
Thank you.
So what's your name?
Hi, I'm Rui Rodriguez.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm originally from Portugal, but I was raised in East London.
Okay, so is this your first time modelling?
Well, no, this is not my first time modelling. I've done a few modelling before catwalks and photo shoots, but this is probably one of my biggest. I was scouted to do this on last week's fashion show for London Fashion Week. I modelled for the designer Nush, and that's how I met this designer here, Danish Wakeheel, and he invited me to model for his show.
Okay, so is this something that you want to do full-time? Or
Yeah, I would love to become a full-time model and commit myself to it. So, yeah, I'm really hoping that this will be another platform to build my career as a model.
Okay, do you do something else as well, or is this...?
Yeah, well, I'm a graduated in the fine arts, so I paint, and that's what I do, but I'm really trying to break into the modelling at the moment.
Okay, cool. Well, are you looking forward to tonight?
Yeah, it's been a big build. We've been here for a few hours, everything seems in place, all the outfits have been chosen, the makeup is being done as you can see, and the next is just the hair, and then we go out there and do the show. So I'm really excited, yeah.
Good, thank you. Can I show your name?
It's Buxo Dylan.
And where are you from, Buxo?
I'm from the Midlands.
Okay, and what do you do in the Midlands?
I'm a singer and an actress.
Okay, oh, so where do you sing for?
I sing locally and, well, I'll go wherever really, but I'm mainly in a piano lounge in the city centre, and I'm also working on some dance tracks as well with a local production company.
Oh, wow. Okay, and where do you do acting?
I've got an agent that's based in London, so it tends to be a lot of Manchester-based or London-based auditions. Not many in the Midlands for me, but I don't mind the travelling, so it's mainly in London, really.
Right, and what are you here today to do?
I'm going to be singing later on, and whilst the networking's going on, just singing a couple of numbers here and there, stepping off, stepping back on, and basically, I'm hoping to create a nice ambience.
I'm sure you will. Are you excited?
Excited and nervous. I always get nervous before I do any sort of singing. Healthy sort of nerves, but yeah, nervous nonetheless. I think I need that adrenaline just to get me through, do you know what I mean?
But,
yeah.
It's good adrenaline.
Yes, definitely. I think you need it.
So what are you singing tonight? Are you singing your own song?
A whole host of numbers. They're all mainly covers that are jazz-based. A bit of Shirley Bassey. I've got to throw a bit of Shirley Bassey in there. Bit of an icon. So, yeah, mainly jazz, loungy, sort of relaxed sort of music whilst everybody's sort of milling around, so I don't tend to get a bit overpowering with the voice, you see. So I've got to make sure I keep a tight rein on it.
Oh, and have you done stuff like this before? Or is
not
this...
on this scale. This is quite a big scale. I mean, I've sung at places which have had, you know, parties, 300 people and whatnot. But no, this is sort of like a totally different setup to what I'm used to singing.
It's exciting.
It is, yeah. It's an opportunity. So, you know, it's an opportunity and I'm seeing it as that. Hopefully, you know, I'll probably get a few more bookings down this end.
Definitely.
I don't mind travelling.
Definitely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Remy Clarema.
Boom.
Daniel.
Ray Rodriguez.
Adam Carey.
Okay, cool. So you're modelling tonight. Is this your first time modelling or is it something you do all the time?
For me, it's my first time, yeah.
Your first time? You excited?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, what about you?
Good opportunity.
Yeah, I've done quite a lot of modelling before, so it's just standard procedure. So like most of the clothes we're wearing are quite unique. So yeah, it's good. It's good in that sense.
You're excited?
Yes, definitely. Like, we're all pumped up.
It really looks like.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited, yeah.
What about you?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I've worked with Danish before, so it's going to be really exciting to see it all come together at the end of the evening.
It's my first time modelling and working with Danish, but I'm really excited about it. It should be a good show, so enjoy it.
Yeah, it's my first time on the catwalk too, so it's going to take it as an experience and, you know, hopefully step on.
Are you nervous?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Okay. Okay, so where are you all from? You're from different places or from London?
I'm from Paris, but I live in England.
Okay.
So
do you like it?
Yeah, sure. Of course. A part of the food sometimes, but yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Paris. No, I'm from Reading, so not too far to like travel here. So.
Yeah. I'm from London, so not far at all.
From Portugal, but raised in East London, so East London boy.
I'm raised in Cambridge now, living in Chelsea now.
Well, are you all excited about tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Joining us now is Ray, who is the fashion film writer. Tell me about the film.
Well, hopefully, I'm hoping you'll see it, so I'm not going to give too much away. But obviously, it's Danish Wakil's, the name of it, it's called The Embodiment of Extravagance. And it's basically about the movement of masculinity and how fashion changes and how, like, we've taken, like, a hippie movement and it's just going to be amazing. You should really have to see it.
I'll definitely be watching it. But tell me, as a woman writing a film about masculinity, how did you find it? How did you do it?
Well, the thing is that fashion is, I wouldn't say it's the same for men and women because that's ridiculous, but in general, fashion is always fast, and masculinity has like had a crisis, basically. We went from like the strong hunter type man to like the metrosexual beautiful man. And so obviously you just need to incorporate those changes and make it interesting and for other people to know that men out there have had to really shape up in terms of fashion. So. É a lama, é a lama. É passo. É uma ponte. É sapo. É uma rã. É resto. De mato. Na luz. Da manhã. São as águas de março. Fechando o verão. A promessa de vida no teu coração.